Sound in.
Check in, but you can't check out.
Shut up, Jerkoff.
Well, I have to find a bathroom or I'm gonna die.
Needing help?
No, thanks. I can handle it.
So, you keep telling me and Bobby something bad happened here 15 years ago. You wanna elaborate on that?
All right. But this is just between the three of us, all right? Karen would freak if she knew about this. I personally can't stand her. I don't know why she came along. I wish we could just get rid of her. But anyway, it goes like this.
Children to his house and drown them in the bathtub. Then he'd wrap up the bodies in the shower curtain and leave them in the woods for the police to find.
Sick puppy.
Yeah. The police eventually tracked him to his house and they shot him dead right here in the living room. Now, other families have moved in since then, but they never last more than a few months.
Why?
They say Gainer's ghost still haunts the place. Pretty cool, huh? I believe it. Well, you guys go ahead and look around. I'm gonna go find Karen. Hey, Karen? Karen? Are you okay? Karen? I'm coming in, all right?
Serial killer's house and have a little fun. Is this what he meant? Stay here.
can't leave. You won't let us leave.
You sick, twisted fuck.
What?
You killed Karen, you psychotic bastard. Is that what you want us out here? So you could kill us? All that talk before about Karen, not liking her and wanting to get rid of her? It all makes sense now.
No, it's not me. It's the ghost of Ed Gainer. He's after us all.
Wait a minute. I did not mean to do this.
I gotta get out of here.
You're listening to WKMO, your source for breaking news. This just in, a mass murder has taken place at the old Gainer home in Suttonville. Four college students were found dead. Two in the home, one outside, and one hit by a car as the killer made a getaway. Police are looking for a young, average-built male driving a truck last seen heading out of Suttonville. You may remember the home belonged to Ed Gainer, the famous bathtub killer who was brought to justice over 15 years ago. Police suspect a copycat murderer lured these college kids into the home in order to reenact the gruesome murders for his own twisted pleasure. More news as it becomes available.